Hey guys, I'm Andreas Backerud. I'm together with Nico Müller, which is a DTM driver, and he's gonna drive one of our Audi S1s here this weekend in Biekerneke Sports Complex here in Riga, Latvia. And I'm gonna show you some critical moments in Rallycross. Here in Riga, you have a very unique start line, very slippery, hard to find traction, and then you're gonna battle six cars through turn one and two, which is very crucial to get a good speed out on a small straight into turn four. You remember turn four, never open the door.
Exactly, yeah, I remember your little kiss from last year, and that door will be closed, that's for sure.
Sorry, not sorry. Continuing, you come into a hairpin left, going into a first gravel section in a fast right corner, into a left corner, and here we go again. What happened here during the test earlier this year?
Well, you know, you always have to push the limits, you know, and you were the one who said testing is there to make mistakes. So I was trying to find the limits over the jump, went a bit too wide on the exit of the fastest corner of the track, so adrenaline went sky high, and it was not so fun.
Is this an excuse?
No excuse at all. I was just finding the limits, my friend.
All right.
So I know where the 101% was. So for tomorrow, we'll go on 99 and we're fine.
Yeah. All right. Let's carry on. Over your famous jump, Nico jump, into a hairpin. And then you get the chance to choose whether to take the Joker or the normal line. On the inboard here, we see Nico go to a normal lap, which is to the right. Over a small jump on a big curb on the right, through the last corners, which is very crucial. And if you're coming from the regular line, you maybe want to take your line and cut back on the inside over the start-finish line. And then you have done a lap here in Riga.